September 21st, 2023, and this is Beaver Falls, where I did a fine job of crashing my drone back in early June. But today's trip is more about getting back up in there and poking around the bottom of the stream and alongside of it for Lake Superior agates. You got to get into a spot with more gravel than this has, but we're not very far either from just a few hundred yards that way is Lake Superior and Beaver Bay. So if nothing else, I'll end up poking around on the lakeshore. But we'll see where this goes, because I've never been way up here before. So there's somewhat of a trail going around that way, but I think I got to get quite a bit farther upstream, because this is all solid rock down here, so you're not going to find any agates in there. So I'll just continue upstream. I can sure tell I'm not in Colorado anymore, but out in the middle of the river here, I found a fine spot to launch the drone. That's the replacement for the one that crashed. I haven't had that fixed yet. I'm gonna fly it up over there. I think this time I'll stay above the trees and the rocks and just see what's up around the bend there, whether it's worth even looking at.